Stop him, Steve. Welcome back to the Dave of History.